Hi, in this new video I will show you how to replace the front brake disc and pads on Toyota Prius. This vehicle is 2016 and around this year the system is almost the same. It's gonna for the brake disc and pads. So start with remove the wheel and remove these two bolts for the caliper. Remove the brake pads from the carrier. Now we're going to remove this head carrier. After removing the brake disc, we're just going to clean the rust from the hub. This is very, very important when the hub is clean and it will not have any like a wobble in the disc. And balance wise and run smooth. Okay, put a little bit of grease on it for the future that the rust doesn't get build up. To clear this bracket, head area. Make sure the carrier pins are clean and lubricated. We're using these Toyota, we always normally use the Toyota parts because they last long, and especially the pads have the less dust than aftermarket. Okay, put this carrier back on hub. That is good and tight. Okay. Using old shims from the old pads on the new brake pads. Clips back on, also using the old one. It doesn't come with the new pads. We normally use it a couple of days. Can be used all the brake. Pads. new one. Make sure this sits properly. Okay, to rewind the brake caliper pad, we're using this air tube. You can use the plier or whatever, wherever you use. Putting that this caliper back on the hub. That's all done. Now putting back the wheel back on. And I'm showing you just this one wheel kind of system. The other wheel is also exactly the same. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.